You have a God-given gift, and it's your job to not only find it, but to embrace it and then use it. Those things that you do that you are great at, the things that seem to just draw people to you, or the things that you do that drive a ton of value without you even thinking about it, those things that make you you, you take completely for granted. And because of that, you completely overlook the true gift that those things really are to you, the things that make you you. You think it's just too simple, it's too obvious, it's too easy. There's no way that this drives value. You believe that it comes naturally to me, so obviously it's gonna come naturally to everyone else. And so you undervalue how truly extraordinary these skills, these gifts, how truly extraordinary you really are. And so you have this gift. You've been wired to think a certain way, to respond a certain way, and to act a certain way. Recognize that you have these amazing gifts. Stop undermining them, stop devaluing them, and start owning them. Start using them to help yourself and others. You cannot allow your friends and family to keep you from achieving your goals. I have a video that talks more about that right over here. I think you'd love it a lot, and it would mean the world to me if you subscribed.